wonderful world. Short people got nobody. Short people got nobody.
Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. We are delighted to honor one of Hollywood's most prolific songwriters, as he is honored with a 2,411 star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Today we honor film composer Randy Newman.
What can you say about Randy Newman? Randy Newman is a great composer. He's a great songwriter. He's a great conductor of orchestras. He's a good singer. What a great spot. So I want to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this great honor for my good friend Randy Newman. Randy, it couldn't have happened to a better person. I love you, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you very much for that underwhelming greeting. Ladies and gentlemen and politicians, I have a confession to make today. I love Randy Newman. And not just physically. I love his music. Who could resist a man who looks like a dentist, writes like Voltaire, sings like a frog on heroin, and breaks just like a little girl? Randy is simply the best ever. He's so amazing, he doesn't deserve just a star, he should have a binary star, an entire solar system, even a black hole here on Hollywood Boulevard. Although it wouldn't be the first black hole. I'm sorry, it's the medication. I can't tell you how proud and moved I am to be asked to honor him, and proud of my adopted city for honoring him today, because like him, I love LA. I love it. And like LA, Randy, we love you. We love you. Thank you.
Part of the memory of our late great honorary Mayor Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Randy Newman Day in Los Angeles.
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for allotting me this star. I appreciate it. Thank you all for coming out. And that's about it. No, I never would have gotten an award like this, I think, had I not worked with Pixar and John Lasseter, been fortunate enough to work on those pictures, which I hear were very successful. Enjoy the rest of your day here in Hollywood, and it's my day. Do whatever the hell you want. Thank you. Oh, Jesus.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Randy Newman.
Randy! Yeah.
I want to congratulate the Hollywood Walk of Fame and the people involved in it for really having a great organization, and it's quite a big thing for the city and for the world. People are very interested in who's down there, and I'm happy to be one of them now. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Hollywood Walk of Fame. Happy birthday to you.
Like another perfect day.